what began as a collective desire amongst a small group of friends to help the poor and homeless in KL has since evolved into a growing organisation with the strong belief that everyone can help to end poverty and hunger. Many volunteers of KSK come from all walks of life, from all faiths, and from all parts of the beautiful country of Malaysia.
Many people mistake that actually a soup kitchen just feeds the homeless. Basically, this is what most soup kitchens do anyway. But what we are providing our friends on the street is beyond what other soup kitchens are doing, and that is that we try to get them off the streets. So what we do is that we focus a lot on job placement and finding them shelter homes. We've just acquired a building in Jalan Imbi, which is going to be the permanent soup kitchen, and it's also the headquarters of Kachara Soup Kitchen. We will have a counter for job placement, doctor's consultation clinic, and also a corner where they can do their laundry. So this is our medium-term plan, which is coming to fruition due to the kindness of many, many kind sponsors. Our volunteers also come from all walks of life. I am a Buddhist, and we may be now doing our work here in a Buddhist organization because we feed anyone and everyone who is hungry and who needs help, regardless of race, religion, and culture and creed. Hence our motto, hunger knows no barriers.
I help on Saturday nights and on Sunday afternoons. Yeah. Both packing and then driving a whole lot of stuff to the point where we distribute and then helping distributing. I had some time on my hands and it seemed a useful way to spend that time. I mean, this is like a hobby for me, and a hobby is something that people should enjoy doing, but they also should be useful.
I know that there are many people in the streets that really need a lot of help, so I know that I can help them, help out to pack the food, and sometimes I go on the rounds to pass out the food to the homeless.
I help to disperse food to the homeless, and you see some people doing that, help the packing and distributing food in certain areas of PJ and Kuala Lumpur. I was a formerly commodity trader in Berkeley, California. Now I'm just a lowly worker. It's a good feeling, believe me. It feels much better. It just clears your soul and makes you less self-absorbed, self-centered about yourself. There are people who are homeless in Kuala Lumpur, believe it or not. There is a problem, a social problem. We have to address this. It remains swept under the carpet.
Life is beyond what we have at home. When we have gone out to see our clients on the street, we are very, very grateful that we have so much of everything in our life. I understand the basic the way they started this food rounds was to get to know the clients, to get them off the street. When you look back, you are so blessed with so many things in life.
The aim of the organization is to contribute towards improving the society of Malaysia with the focus on feeding the homeless and urban poor and to help those who wish to re-enter society. Volunteers gather at the Kachara House to pack food on Saturdays and Sundays before heading for the food distributions around town. On average, 600 packs of vegetarian food consisting of biscuits, snacks, drinking water, fruits and hot food are now distributed to the homeless every week. Some of the areas that they cover are Bukit Bintang, Petaling Street, Kudu Raya and Chowkit Road. Kachara Soup Kitchen is a registered society affiliated to Kachara House.